rest o pahinga. Aralin natin ang mga pahinga sa musika.
Meron tayong full rest. So, palatandaan natin nandito yung ano ng sombrero natin. Okay? Para siyang sombrero na nakasuot sa ulo. That is full rest. Okay? And this one naman is half rest. Nakabaligtad naman siyang ganun. Okay? So, this is quarter rest para siyang number 3. This is 8th rest, 16th rest, and 32nd rest. So, padami lang. Para siyang number 7. It looks like number 7. So, pag nadadagdagan yung curve line natin dito, lumiliit din yung value niya. Okay, let's read. Full rest, plus 4 counts. Half rest, 2 counts. Quarter rest, 1 count. 8th rest has 1 half count. 16th rest has 1 fourth count. And 32nd rest has 1 8th count. So, para siyang nota, no? Full, half, quarter, 8, 16th. Okay, so yun.
Ito ang rest 3. Una ay ang whole rest. Sa isang whole rest ay merong dalawang half rest. Susunod naman ang quarter rest. At sa isang whole rest ay merong apat na quarter rest. Sa ilalim ng quarter rest ay makikita natin ang mga 8 rest. At sa isang whole note ay merong 8 8 rest. Makikita naman natin sa ilalim ng 8 rest ang 16th rest. At sa isang whole rest ay mayroong 16th rest.
Ang gagawin naman natin ngayon is magbibilang tayo ng time value ng notes and rest. Okay. So let's start counting. So quarter rest has 1 beat, quarter note has 1 beat, this has 2 beats, okay, 1 half beat and 1 half beat. So ilan lahat? 1 plus 1, 2 plus 2 equals 4 plus 1 equals 5 beats. So, number 1 has 5 beats. And then this is a whole rest. So, 4 counts, 1 half note has 2 beats, quarter note has 4 beats. So, the total value ng number 2 is 4 plus 1, 5 plus 2, 7 plus 4 equals 11 beats. 11 beats. Okay. Then 1, 2 for half note and 1 half. So 2 1 halves. Okay, so 1 plus 1 equals 2, plus 2 is 4, plus 1 equals 5 beats. So mabilis ba ako? Okay, so half note has 2 beats, and this has 1 fourth beat, 8th note has 1 half beat, and rest, half rest has 2 beats. 2 beats, let's add 2 and 1 4 plus 1 half is 2 and 3 4 plus 2 equals 4 and 3 4. So, meron siyang 4 and 3 4 beats. Okay. So, nakuha nyo ba paano mag-determine or mag-add ng time value ng notes and rest? So, kung may question kayo, kung nabibilisan kayo sa pagsalita ko, just comment and then I'll make another video na mas maliliwanagan kayo. Okay? So, ito muna for today ang lesson natin sa ating music lesson.